after that, but he is certainly a guy that has been around the game and been an influence.
The Bucks lineup features two All-Stars, Robinson and Allen, along with Scott Williams, Irvin Johnson, and Sam Cassell. Last Wednesday in Rodman's debut, not to mention a horde of media coverage. Robinson, like an All-Star. Allen, high arching shot is in. Hits, he has six, he has half of the Mavericks' points at this point.
Jimmy averages eight on the year, so as I said, if he's having an offensive night, look,
he is a good offensive player.
Yeah, and they say very questionable defensively, but that tag could be on a lot of people.
Sam Cassell. And the Bucks come out of there. Sam Cassell. It's a 4-on-2. Decent spacing. Three Allen to Jim. Ray Allen with the three. The Bucks. Three comes off. Robinson has it. Right back to Ray Allen. Off the front again. Irvin Johnson. Boy, you have to get something when you get three. 54.2 points a game. Robinson, Allen, and Cassell right behind at 63.
A lot of talent and intensity to it. Now, transition again, Ray Allen.
For you tonight, a $17 ticket for just $11 if you call during the telecast at 227-0500. Ray Allen.
The big tall one's out of the ball game, so now you want to go inside a little bit more.
Ray Allen. Williams from the top.
That they're going to get open looks. If they make them, then you've got a real mountain to climb. There you go. Thank you.
We all talked about how they enjoyed the All-Star weekend and what they did and
had a spirit of practice right here in this building.
They worked hard last night.
Yeah, they did.
Robinson. And who wants it? Robinson.
See, bad shot by Nowitzki. But you said it, Jim. He's going to take them. Again, penetration. See, Bradley would really make it a 10, wouldn't he?
He looked like a 10. I don't know if we are a 10. Robinson from the top. Yes, sir.
They are shooting well. They staying in that 50% bracket.
Robinson's miss. Rebounded. And Ray Allen.
Now, again, the Bucks have to concentrate on, let's go inside like that.
Oh, nice.
Sabalo's asleep.
Cassell shows it to Finley. He needs help. Watch this. Darvinham. Darvinham with a rebound.
Good D on that. That was not a good shot. Runaway.
Cassell foul counted and he'll shoot.
That's a fair stopper in there. This is not a good defensive unit by the Mavs, and Cassell all the way for maybe three. Just what they had to do. That lead was built up. They've gone after it to reel it back in. That means it's good if he's making free throws. Inside guys have to give help. That leaves people open for passes, for putbacks, for the limit now.
Finley splits the defenders and airballs it.
Bad shot. Splits the defenders and throws the left hand up. Play and wants to be remembered to family back home.
Up again. Ray can make it a two-point game.
Down, and you don't want this to be one of those hump nights where you can't get over.
Dennis Rodman threw a screwball that time. Imagine that.
Oh, man.
Allen triple. Granger.
The answer's in Philadelphia.
He had a pretty good All-Star game.
Uh-huh. Happy to be there. You can tell that he was.
Whoa. Cassell and Finley.
That's on Finley. He throws an elbow at Cassell, trying to strip the ball and take it out.
Technical foul, Dallas number four, Michael Finley.
Sam, I think, realizes that is somewhat uncharacteristic of Michael Finley in the final analysis.
See, now you hear the whistle. He wants to hold the ball. Sam wants to take it out and give it to him.
Also a little bit easier. John, this is a very formidable front line for Dallas with Bradley, Nowitzki,
big,
and Rodman. Sam Cassell. Cassell to the middle. Now the kick out. Irving. see the Bucks trying to go to the middle and kick it out. Robinson
moving up the list. Longevity.
Allen's shot comes away. Scott Williams. He'll go right back to Ray. Three good. Allen back out. Robinson, three good. Williams cleared. Cassell underneath Irvin Johnson, and the Bucks are up. In the air. Take a look now at the sky shot of the game. Sam Cassell, penetration. Irvin Johnson up and through. The Midwest
is a very physical, strong player. He just gains position and then gets a lucky bounce. He's there for the putback. That's what he'll do.
Allen, that's what Allen did on this exchange.
Sometimes the hardest thing to do is see where you take it to. I remember people saying that he's got nothing else to offer the game.
I never thought of Russell as a guy who did dirty work. Sam Cassell. Russell did a lot more early in the skyhook category, but effective nevertheless. Robinson with a step back. He's got
the rest. There's nothing wrong with it. Held him. So which is first? They got Rodman, apparently. I don't know if it was first or in that first half, the shooting difference.
24 rebounds,
34 points. Think about his game.
Ray Allen, number 34.
That's where he's going to set up. That's the shot he wants.
Sam Cassell on the foul.
Sam Cassell, his third, second team foul.
It's a problem. They need it, but it's not going to fly.
Robinson.
Sam Cassell.
Make him. Yep. Got one. That's the important thing. Bucks were having a hard time scoring. Rodman was run. A couple of more calls. They're helping their team get fired up. Perhaps it will help.
Robinson for three. That will quiet this crowd. Another $50 to the mat.
At the defensive end with a block from the mountain on his shot. Oh, yeah.
Sudden Sam to tear up Texas. That's Finley. 98-91. Now we get a T on Sam. A technical on Cassell. And now he's hot.
Finley had his arms around him as he was going away. I don't know what he was.
Well, you know what the fans here want.
Something happened to Sam on the other side.
Hubert Davis misses the free throw. Glenn Robinson over on behalf of Cassell. 91. Cassell shows it to Finley. Robinson. Step back. Three. Step back. Triple. Glenn Robinson. Is hot now. I think it came after the big trade. George Carroll has never, I shouldn't say never, but in a decade plus, as Robinson hits a big deuce. George Carroll wanted a three.
Yeah, it is
a three.
It is. Well, not only his two threes, Jim, that big block on Bradley a moment ago. He did it again.
He did it again. Three consecutive three-point shots. 107-95. Just $11. 227-0500. Come out Thursday night. Watch the Bucks and the Indiana Pacers. A 7 o'clock start at the Bradley Center. Sam Cassell with a three.
3 points.
The Bucks with 12 three-pointers. 12 Sabalos. Win. The Bucks sweep the season series with the Dallas Mavericks. A big second half tonight. George Carroll was nervous. Now he's happy. 112-99 the final at Reunion Arena. So Rodman didn't see the finish and he missed a good one. Glenn Robinson with three consecutive three-point baskets. We'll be back to wrap it up right now. The game brought to you by cold-filtered Miller Genuine Draft. Never miss a genuine opportunity. Robinson 6 of 10. Outside the arc, 29 points, 11 rebounds, 20 of the points coming in the second half. So a tip of the hat tonight to Glenn Robinson, the player of the game. He led the charge in that second half, the Bucks outscoring Dallas in the half 58-43, and John, the big three, came up with 84 points. Cassell, 28 points and 13 assists. So his hot run in Texas continues, and Ray Allen added 27.
It sure does. There's